claim truth is relative and moral standards are a matter of personal preference are often the same ones who most harshly criticize people that don't accept the current norm of correct thinking. Guilt culture, you know you are good or bad by what your conscience feels. In a shame culture, you know you're good or bad by what your community says about you, by whether it honors or excludes you. In the shame culture, moral life is not built on the continuum of right and wrong. It's built on the continuum of exclusion and inclusion. Everybody is perpetually insecure in a moral system based on inclusion and exclusion. Everybody is perpetually insecure. Everybody is perpetually insecure. Everybody is perpetually insecure. Standards, just the shifting judgment of the crowd. It's a culture of oversensitivity, overreaction, and frequent moral panics during which everybody feels compelled to go along. The guilt culture could be harsh. At least you could hate the sin and still love the sinner. The modern shame culture allegedly values inclusion and tolerance, but it can be strangely unmerciful to those who disagree and those who don't fit in. Those who don't fit in, those who don't, and those who don't fit in, those who don't, and those who don't fit in.